Hey, everybody. Happy Wednesday. It's so good to see you. We are here coming at you from Chicago, Illinois. I'm John. Cassandra's over here getting the technology sorted out. And we finished up last week's show with the theme of rain songs, songs about rain. So we're going to continue with that theme today. If y'all feel like continuing with the theme of rain songs or weather songs, as you can see, Cassandra put these little emojis up there. Hey, what's up, Dad? Nice to see ya. And the sun over here, this sun right here is wearing Joe Biden glasses. So I was gonna bust out my Joe Biden glasses, but I realized I left them in the car.
Damn it. So
fool me once, Joe Biden glasses, fool me, shame on, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you do.
All right. So we have some requests already from last week, which is wonderful. We're going to play them. And then, that's the jam. That's the jam here.
It is the jam.
Yeah, let's start with this one. I'm going to save this. Well, let's save it. No, let's save it. Let's save it. I don't know what's happening. Hey, what's up, Claudia? What's your favorite song about weather? Anything at all, weather related.
Anything weather related.
Yeah.
Hail. Tornadoes.
Oh, you know what? I've got a great one. Hi, Val.
Oh, sweet. Oh, hey, Val. What up? Good to see you all.
Long time no see.
We could do Africa. That talks about rain.
I don't want to warm up with that one. That one's like
it's a high one.
Yeah. Yeah.
But yeah, I'll do Africa.
At some point?
At some point. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Or are any Beach Boys songs weathery? Yeah. Probably, right? All California-tastic.
Yeah.
They're all so California-tastic. It's rain? What's that? Oh, outside on your break, walking in. Oh.
Oh, rain, like the Beatles song.
Oh.
Yeah.
Claudia's on break, nursing people, caring for people. It's awesome.
Yeah.
All right, what'd you choose there?
This is like sort of about weather, and it references weather. So we'll start off with this one. That's this one.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, there's some good weather talk in there. Yes, I will do that for you. Go ahead.
You ready?
All right.
When you're down in trouble and you need some love and care, nothing, oh, nothing is going. Close your eyes and think of me. Soon I will be there to brighten up even the darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend. The sky grows dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind begins to blow. Keep your head together, call my name out loud. just call
out my name. Yeah, you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call. Can be so cold, they'll hurt you, desert you, take your soul if you let them. Oh, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. You've got a friend. Ain't it good to know?
Sure, we do have some Carly Simon in our back pocket.
What?
Yeah. Getting the monitor sorted out. All
monitor
right.
Party.
Woohoo! Carly Simon for sure. I think we could definitely do the Carly Simon.
And I did see a low-key request for my favorite disco song.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Excuse me. I have a frog in my throat.
Get
Claudia,
it out of there.
Claudia, get your frogs under control. They're all up in my throat. It's ridiculous.
What?
She has frogs.
Oh, yeah. Claudia's frogs.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. I'm gonna look up the lyrics just because I've never said the intro before, and I feel like this is a good time
to really do it.
Yeah.
To do the whole thing.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Got it. I want to say the intro. It's very important to me.
Hey.
Do you know this one? Hi. John and I are your weather girls. We have good news for you. Better listen. Leave those umbrellas at home, all right? Humidity is rising. Barometer's getting low. According to all sources, the street's the place to go. This tonight, for the first time, just about 10:30. For the first time in history, it's gonna start. Absolutely soaking wet. It's raining men. Hallelujah, it's raining men. Every specimen, tall, long, dark and lean, rough and tough and strong and mean. God bless Mother Nature. She's a single woman too. She took off to heaven and she did what she had to do. She taught every angel. She rearranged the sky so that every single woman here or man could find their perfect guy. It's raining men. Hallelujah, it's raining men. Amen. I'm gonna go out. I'm gonna let myself get absolutely soaking wet. It's raining men. Hallelujah, it's raining men. Every specimen, tall and long.
tough and strong and mean.
I wish I had something clever to say here. Umbrellas. Don't catch a cold, y'all.
God bless Mother Nature. She's a single woman too. She came down from heaven and she did what she had to do. She taught every angel. She rearranged the sky so that every single person now could find their perfect guy. It's raining. I'm gonna let myself get absolutely soaking wet. It's raining men, hallelujah, it's raining men. Every specimen, tall and long and dark and lean, rough and tough and strong and mean. It's raining men.
Yes.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
That's a classic. I'm loud? Okay. In the monitor, I'm loud.
I just can't hear myself.
I can hardly hear myself.
Yeah, there we go. All right, that should be better. Cool. Yeah, sweet. All right. Do you want to do some Carly Simon? I feel like that's like that's your ballpark. You should do it.
Totally, totally.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're taking requests. Hey, Mike, welcome. Welcome as well. All the crew's here now. That's awesome.
Love it.
If you haven't said hello, please do. Say hey. Let us know how you doing. So we're doing requests about the weather for our theme today. Weird. Thank you. Got to get warmed up. Yeah, so if you want to hear songs about the weather, we're doing that. Or just whatever you want to hear. We don't care.
Yeah. Yeah, let us know.
Anything is fine. Yeah.
Hi, Mike.
Aw.
You walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht.
Cool.
Your hat strategically dipped below one eye in your scarf.
Where's your scarf?
Apricot. So you had one eye on the mirror. You watched yourself go by and all of the girls really they'd be your partner. They'd be your partner. You're so vain. Probably think this song is about you, don't you? Don't you? Had yourself.
Oh yeah.
When I was still quite naive, you said we'd make such a pretty pair, and you would never leave. But then you gave away the things you loved. One of them. Was me. I had some dreams, they were clouds in my coffee, clouds in my coffee. Well, you're so vain. Probably think this song is about you. You're so vain. Probably think this song is about you. Don't you? Don't you? Well, you took.
Oh, wow. Written for Jordan Jenkins, apparently. Damn. That's some, like, serious cougar action right there. That song's about you, Jordan.
Yeah, Jordan. I didn't even know you were alive in this song.
Maybe he was just, like, a spiritual concept. Yeah.
He was predestined to be the subject of this song.
I think so.
Yeah.
She was like, someday I will meet a man who plays the bass. He will break my heart. His name is Jordan Jenkins.
His name will be Jordan Jenkins.
Well, that was weird. We flew your jet to Nova Scotia to see the total eclipse of the sun. You're where you should be all the time. When you're not sure with someone that goes by, you're the wife of a close friend, wife of a close friend. Well, you're so vain. I would think the song is about you. You're so vain. This song is about you, don't you, don't you? You're so vain. Probably think this song is about you, you're so vain. Probably think this song is about you, don't you, don't you? Sorry for my frog throat. Again, I blame Claudia for the frogs. That's a
nice
weather song.
All right.
Wait, wait,
I
what?
Thought about James. You see, Mike says he always thought it was about JT.
Like, who's
James
JT?
James Taylor.
James Taylor. Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah, could be.
Could be. Only Howard Stern knows, right?
That's what I heard. I heard that she told Howard Stern, or that Howard Stern was like, I think I know who it is. And he, like, whispered it to her, and she was like, yes.
That's the one.
Uh-huh.
Absolutely.
But that's also just the myth.
My vote is for Jordan Jenkins.
It's got to be.
It's got to be.
Who else could it possibly be?
Couldn't be anybody else.
Yeah.
Not possible.
That's just how hot he is.
In retrospect, you know, like in the future, though.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, it's not creepy. She's like, someday.
Someday there will be a man. His name will be Jordan Jenkins.
Once I was a boy, and now I am a man.
See?
That's for the Always Sunny in Philadelphia people who are probably not watching. What's happening on the TV tomorrow?
I don't know.
What's happening, Mike? What's going on? Is it hail? Is it a tsunami? If it's a tsunami, I'm, like, good with that. Like, I'm tired of this, whatever this is. My friend Aaliyah wrote a song called Earth is Ghetto, I Wanna Leave, where she asks aliens to beam her up into outer space. I feel that.
You want to go to outer space? How will you live up there?
That's the point.
Let's be honest.
That's the dark
Cassandra,
humor.
What is the best pet that you could have? And what's the best pet that man can have in outer space, according to a Princeton study from 1976?
Ooh.
Four-legged animal.
Is it a dog?
Nope.
That would be boring.
It's a goat.
A goat?
Yes.
I love goat. Why?
Do you remember this? This was a Trivial Pursuit question from last night.
Nope.
Nope. We played Trivial Pursuit last night. That was a legitimate question in Trivial Pursuit.
Look, I have to work like every night this week. Last night was my night off. My client doesn't have to say anything else.
There is a song called There's No Sunshine When She's Gone. That's a great one.
Let's Bill Withers?
Yeah, and we should also do Here
you
Comes
are my
the
sun.
Sun.
And you
are
my
sunshine.
Sunshine.
We're going to do all of the above.
Yeah, volume is 100. Seems quiet tonight. Okay, thank you.
Seems quiet.
Is this better? Tonight. Is this better? Is this better?
Is this better?
Is this better?
Is this better?
Is this better?
How is this? Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing. Testing. You know, we could just pull the volume thing up on this screen.
We could. So far away. So,
you're so far away. Doesn't anybody check their levels before they play anymore?
Better.
Thanks.
Better? Can it be best? Can it be more? I'm turning it to 11. Yeah. I'm going to 11, John. How's that? Yo, Val, you haven't destroyed
Hello.
Your hearing like me, so you won't be able to.
Oh. You don't know what? It's a bullfrog. Like a bulldog. You know what I'm saying?
We went from Yoda voices to Axl Rose voices. Now we're doing bullfrog voices.
Axl Rose voices?
Yeah! Or no, where was it? Eddie Vedder. What were we were doing voices. I don't know.
Oh, no.
Oh, shoot.
Sorry. See, we don't want to do that.
No. Volume goes to 11.
Maybe we can give a little more there.
Give a little more.
I don't know.
Mas querer?
All right, let's try this. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. In this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. I know.
You sound like one of my college professors.
I know. No sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. No sunshine when she's gone. In this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Yes. I love it. Little Bill Withers.
Yeah.
Woohoo.
Very
fantastic. Nice. Very nice. Should we do the This one? Wanna do this in the key of G? Key of G? Or G sharp?
Oh, sure.
A flat. G, A flat. I don't care. Whatever you feel like. Cassandra put me underneath the sun emoji intentionally. She put herself underneath the angry cloud.
Uh-huh.
Because that's how she feels inside sometimes. That's what she told me.
I'm an emo kid.
Emo kid.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, life is hard.
This mic stand stinks. You're welcome, Mike. You're welcome.
Nobody loves me.
Gosh, you do the hair.
Like, yeah, you just bring it over here and just like look down a lot. That's why I got. I was gonna cut the whole thing off, but I decided I still needed this half to be long for the emo look. You know, this way.
Yeah, you had to get. You know.
Otherwise, I'd be full blown pixie cut both sides.
There you go.
But I have priorities and integrity.
So you're like you've twisted the mullet like 90 degrees. You've got like instead of business in the front,
no.
Party on the back, you're like business on the right, party on the left. You know?
Oh, that makes me want to shave my head.
Sorry.
That's what we're doing tonight. I'm gonna get drunk and make John shave my head. That's what we're doing.
All right.
And then I'll call Brittany and we'll talk about it.
$50 an hour.
Oh no. And yes, I am. I'm so angry at COVID. Don't even get me started.
No.
I want my job back.
Yeah.
In its fullest capacity.
Full capacity,
75
people.
Time,
Claudia.
Packed into a 12 capacity room breathing on me. That's what I want.
Totally.
Yeah.
I want to feel their sweat.
Yeah.
You know?
Just.
I want to feel the temperature of the room rise as they get excited.
I want to feel like I'm at SeaWorld at work in the splash zone.
I
want the poncho. I want to go, come on.
Bring it to me.
Yeah. That's what I want.
All right. This is in G.
Okay. Thank you for popping on, Claudia.
Oh, not G. I don't know. Is this G?
Okay.
You didn't go dance on tables naked? Is that what you do for a living? That's awesome.
I support that. Maybe we should send you money. Seriously. But we're going to need video footage to
confirm.
Confirm it. Yeah. Yeah.
What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say it's all right. Little darling, I see that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say it's all right. Darling, I see into the faces. Little darling, it seems like years, but it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Yeah. Sun, 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 here it comes.
One more.
Sun, sun, sun. Smiles returning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. Here comes the sun.
Goodbye, Claudia.
Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. It's all right. Yeah. Hey, thanks, Mom. My mom and I danced to that song for our the mother-son dance at our wedding.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that was nice. That's nice. Thanks, Mom, for that request.
Yeah.
Did you like the musician speak? Musician speak. Flat three.
I did. I did.
4-1.
Found it very stimulating.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's how we talk to each other in private. Yeah.
Yes. Could you move a little bit more toward the four chord? You're encroaching on my space over here. Will you make that a little more major? I'm feeling a lot of minor energy from you. Good.
Yeah. If you could please move your extremities to the outer sides of the keyboard. I'd like to take a solo where my voice can be heard.
There you go.
Uh huh.
Gotta leave some space for the. Anyway. Where'd you learn how to play like that, Cassandra?
I don't remember.
School.
I don't remember that. I just remember going. I know. Excuse me, I have a question. I know.
All right.
Hot potato.
Hot potato. Being left out in the sun. So, you know,
ooh.
Here it comes. The sun. Hot potato.
Let me go get my bongos so we can properly orchestrate this spoken word session. Left out in the sun.
Hot potato.
Hot potato.
We're just like every once in a while, she says, hot potato.
Hot potatoes.
Hot potato. All right. She brought the rain stick because of this. There's the rain stick, and then There's the.
I don't understand why we don't have like 300 people watching. Don't some people get paid for this ASMR shit?
Yeah. Yeah. Googling weather songs.
Like, please stop talking and start playing. All right, let's see. What are some weather songs? Yeah, let's do that.
I realize I can't hear our claps now.
When I'm walking, I strut my stuff and I'm so strung out. High as a kite, I just might stop to check you out. Let me go on. Like a blister in the sun. Let me go on. Big hands, I know you're the one. Body beats, I stain my sheets. I don't even know why, me either. My girlfriend, she's at the end. She is starting to cry. Let me go on. Let me kiss her in the sun. Let me go on. Big hands, I know you're the one. And I strut my stuff, and I'm so strung out. High as a kite, I just might to check you out. Body beats, I stain my sheets, I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end, she is starting to cry. When I'm walking, I strut my stuff, and I'm so strung out. High as a kite, I just might. Let me go on. Like a blister in the sun, let me go on. Big hands, I know you're the one. Yeah. Sweet. Aw.
We saw them. We saw them.
We did?
Yes.
Riot Fest?
Yeah.
Which year?
3 years ago.
Oh, yeah.
Blame It on the Rain. Ooh, I don't know if I know that one. Do you know the 10,000 Maniacs song?
I don't, but I've gotten a couple requests for 10,000 Maniacs the last few weeks, and I should learn.
Ah.
Black Hole Sun, can we swing that one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. It's Cliff's birthday.
It is Cliff's birthday.
Aw.
Oh, my gosh. Black Hole Sun on the guitar.
Thunderstruck.
Thunderstruck.
I know.
Doesn't quite work as well on acoustic guitar. Have we done this before?
Okay. No turning back. My mind raced, and I thought, what can I do?
Thunder.
And I knew there was no help, no help from you. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. We did a new arrangement of this, didn't we? You've been thunderstruck. Whoa, whoa. Down the highway, broke the limit, and we hit the town. Went to Texas, yeah, Texas, and we had some fun. Met some girls, some dancers who showed a good time. It was Claudia, surprise. Broke all the rules, played all the fools. Yeah, 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 they blew our minds. I was shaking at the knees. Can I come again, please? Yeah, those ladies were too kind. We've been thunderstruck. Whoa, 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 yeah, it's all right. We doing fine. Yeah, it's all right. I wanted to contribute.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
All right. All right.
Very nice.
Black Hole Sun. Do you know that Gary Allen tune? Or Sunshine Daydreams? Who's that by? Don't know that one. But I wish I did.
I've been playing Black Hole Sun on guitar in a long time.
Me either. Yeah. Me either. On guitar. Or bass. Or piano. Or ukulele. I haven't even sung it in a long time.
Hopefully this works. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how this is gonna work.
Okay, we're gonna come back. We're gonna bring it back. I'll sing something real quick. Okay, so I don't know the Gary Allen tune or Sunshine Daydreams, so keep throwing some more suggestions out there, Mike. Oh, that one we can do. I haven't played that in forever, but I should. Yeah, let's do that. That's a wonderful song. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Let's do that one. Walking on Sunshine. That's a happy one. That's like. No, we're gonna do it. What? No. No.
Just the intro. It's the intro. There's that. I don't know. So we'll figure it out. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. It's gonna take a minute. You do the Walking on Sunshine.
Yeah, I haven't played this before.
Used to think maybe you love me, now baby, I'm sure. I just can't wait till the day when you knock on my door. Every time I go for the mailbox, gotta hold myself down. Cause I just can't wait till you ride me, you're coming around.
Sunshine of your love, yeah.
I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine.
I'm pretending.
I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, don't it feel good? Don't it feel good? I used to think maybe you love me. Now I heard that it's true. I don't want to spend my whole life just waiting for you. I don't want you back for the weekend. don't want you back for a day. Said, baby, I just want you back and I want you to stay. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, and don't it feel good? Don't it feel good? Don't it feel good? And don't it feel good?
Katrina and the Waves. I love that tune. I haven't played that in a really long time. It's so fun, though.
That always reminds me of this scene from High Fidelity.
Oh, sure.
Where Jack Black walks in.
Yeah. Okay, what are you going to do?
Well, I don't know.
Don't be sorry. No apologies. Why are we sorry? No, the chat is just going by so fast. So let me pop on and check out what's going on in the Facebook chat specifically. Because I think we missed a couple. Because we're having just too much fun. Let's see. Are you ready for that one?
We're going to fake it.
Oh, that was Maddie. Oh, Maddie, thank you for popping on. I don't know the Gary Allen tune. Shoot.
Maddie.
Yeah, one of my Pete's buddies.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Very nice.
If you're still watching, man, let me know how you're doing.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Totally. Just
catching up. I'm behind.
All right.
All right.
We're going to pretend like there's no guitar intro here. Do it the Norah Jones way. Read it. In my eyes, indisposed, in disguises no one knows. Has a face, lies a snake. The sun in my disgrace. Boiling heat, summer stench. Neath the black, the sky looks dead. Call my name through the cream, and I'll hear your scream again. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Stuttering, cold and dead, seal the warm with tired friend. Times are gone, we're honest men. Sometimes far too long for snakes. In my shoes, walk and sleep. In my youth, I need to keep heaven sent hell away. Sounds like you anymore. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come wash away? Sun, won't you come? Won't you come?
Black hole sun,
black hole sun. Won't you come?
Black hole sun, black hole sun.
Won't you come?
Black hole sun, black hole sun.
Won't you come? hang my head, drown my fear, till you all just disappear. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come?
Black hole sun, black hole sun,
won't you come?
Black hole sun, black hole sun,
won't you come?
Black hole sun, black hole sun,
won't you come?
Black hole sun, black hole sun.
Black hole sun.
Black hole sun.
Our sun has two black holes in it right there. One, two. But those are sunglasses. It just looks like they have.
Oh.
Stupid joke. Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay, John.
Oh, yeah, nice. Thanks, Blake.
That's true.
All right.
Yeah, thank you, Blake.
What guitar? There's, it's like a whole thing. Oh, thanks, Dad. Yeah. That was fun. I love that song. I miss playing that song.
I never learned it, so that was a treat for me to suffer through and butcher for all of you.
You didn't butcher. That was fine. That was good.
Ooh. All right.
Bad Leroy Brown.
You can do that one.
Baddest man in the whole damn town.
Somewhere Over the Rainbow, your mom says, too. We can do that one. Yeah, can we do that one? I don't know if my dad's watching, but he loves this song, too. Yeah, let's do some Cream. Yeah. It's not vegan friendly, but it does groove.
You know the words?
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, wait,
is this in D or E?
Do you have a memorized?
No.
Okay. I don't care. What do you want to do it in?
I think it's the rain song. I know.
The rain song.
Yes.
Wow.
Or.
Oh, yeah. But you get to boop, but you get to boop.
Like all the love that I found, like all the love that I found.
Yeah. So is easier?
Whatever.
It's too many. Okay. I feel like that's more guitar-y.
It is.
Yeah. It's getting it done. Close the tired eyes. I'll soon be with you, my love, to give you my dawn surprise.
What could that be?
I'll be with you, darling, soon.
Yeah.
I'll be with you when the stars start falling.
Was it?
I've been waiting so long to be where I'm coming, in the sunshine of your love. I'm with you, my love, the light shining through on you. I'm with you, my love, it's the morning and just we. Been waiting so long to be where I'm going, in the sunshine of your love.
Go ahead. waiting so long to be where I'm going in the sunshine of your love. Go ahead. My love, the light shining through on you. I'm with you, my love. It's the morning, just we two. I stay with you, darling, now. I stay with you till my season dried out. I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going. I've been waiting so long. I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going in the sunshine of your love.
Cool. All about the rain tonight. Ooh.
Ooh. Did the Buzzkills used to do that song?
I apparently I just remembered that.
I was wondering because you played the solo very like the Clapton solo.
Oh yeah. Wow.
I was like, oh man, maybe I should let you lead it, but got no, excited.
Okay. Yeah.
My dad had Cream's greatest hits on CD in the car when I was growing up, so I know it. It's just like all the random Guns N' Roses stuff I know. I'm like, we had a greatest hits CD.
I don't
and
remember.
And Bon Jovi. Come to me with your Bon Jovi needs. I know all of his greatest hits.
Cassandra Kaser, there for all your Bon Jovi needs.
Bing. All right, we missed some on the so we got Thunder Road. What else did we miss there? Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I can do that one if you want to do Little Bruce. Bruce.
Little Bruce.
You know, Bruce it up?
Lil Bruce?
Lil Bruce.
That's my rapper name.
Yeah.
Lil Bruce.
Lil Bruce, y'all. You need like a rapper
Lil
laugh.
Lil Bruce the baby. What?
You need a rapper laugh.
I need a rapper laugh. Ha ha ha.
That's like
that's like a
Jack the Ripper laugh.
All right.
It's like as you cut somebody.
How do you know what
the hell Jack?
Give me, Ari, what's your rapper laugh?
I don't know. I don't know anything about
all
songs.
All about the rain. Hey, what's up, Trent? All right, Thunder Road. Ooh.
Road de la Thunder.
Road de la. How do you say? How do you like the? It's been so long since I lived in California, Cassandra. La calle de la Thunder.
Boom boom.
Boom boom. All right. We're gonna see how well I remember this. Mike, this is for you, Mike. The screen door slams, Mary's dress waves. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as a radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the lonely. It's me and I want you only. Turn me on again, I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Train yo, and that's alright with me. You can hide beneath your covers and study your pain. Draw crosses of your lovers, throw roses in the rain. Waste your summer playing in vain for a ringer to rise from these streets. Oh, I'm no hero that's understood. All the redemption I can offer, girl, lies beneath this dirty hood. With a chance to make it good somehow. Hey, but what else can we do now? Except roll down the windows and let the wind roll back your hair. This night's busted open, these two lanes take you anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. Trading these wings on some wheels. Climb on back, heaven's waiting down on the track. Oh, oh, come take my hand. We're riding out tonight to case the promised land. Oh, 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 Thunder Road. Oh, Thunder Road. Oh, Thunder Road. Light out of here like a killer in the sun. I know it's late, but we can make it if we run. Oh, 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 Thunder Road, sit tight, take on Thunder Road. Well, I've got this guitar and I've learned how to make it talk. My car's out back, if you're ready to take that long walk. From your front porch to my front seat, the door's open but riding free. And I'm wondering what is it, all the words you've spoken. We'll be here, but all the promises will be broken. There are ghosts in the eyes of all the boys you sent away. They haunt this dirty beach road and broken down frames of these burned out Chevrolets. They scream your name at night in the street. The graduation gown lies in rags at their feet. Lonely cool before the dawn. You hear their engine roaring on. But on the front porch they'll be gone. On the wind. So merry climbing. It's a town full of losers and I'm pulling out of here to win. Boss. Thunder Road. Poo, 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 poo. Acoustic version. Yeah, Thunder.
Cool. You nailed it.
You know, I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky tumbling down. I feel it because of the thunder.
Oh, I see.
Bruce songs are always emotional. That's true. He has a lot of emotional ones.
I hope he got lots of hugs.
Hey, little baby. Desire. I'm far. Whoa, 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 I'm on fire. All right, so.
call 911, dude.
I'm on fire. Oh, my God, I'm on fire.
I love Dancing in the Dark, actually. That's my favorite.
Yeah. Do you want to do that one? Well, that's not really about weather, is it, Cassandra?
No, we can do it. We can do a show on darkness if you want sometime.
We'll have to do all of the darkness. What the lyrics are? The lyrics are all about Wendy.
Oh, and wait. It's lightning something.
Wendy is the ubiquitous Bruce Springsteen lady friend that he has around.
Oh, really? Is that like a consistent thing?
It's like Shouty, but like Wendy Shouty. Is like Shouty. Yeah, seriously. I mean, you think it's you laugh, but I'm being serious. Wendy and all the Bruce friends can back me up on that. All right. Anyway, so you know, we have a special request. My grandparents want to do this one.
Totally. I was gonna sneak in. Can I sneak one in on you?
Right. I'm gonna go get some more water.
Get some water. Take a lap. Verklempt. Oh, and we're going to do one for your grandparents, right? Is that what you're saying? Nice. Yeah. All right. That's awesome. Hi, Grandma and Grandpa Weston. Thank you for watching.
Okay. It was raining, dear, when I met you. Your smile, the sun shone through. Then it rained again and I lost you. Just why I never knew. Every time the storm clouds gather way up in the sky, see them all and I recall those happy days gone by. I get the blues when it rains. The blues I can lose when it rains. Each little drop falls on my window pane. Always remind me of the tears I shed in vain. I sit and wait for the sun to shine out on me once again. The rain when I found you, the rain when I lost you. That's why it's so blue when it rains. Thank you, Mike. I get the blues when it rains. I lose my rouge when it rains. Little drop puts a shine right on my nose. Each taxi cab splashes right on my suit coat. Nowhere to go in the rain. Car playing gives me a pain. Having got a fella, haven't even got an umbrella. The blues when it rains. Don't need my rouge when it rains. Each little drop puts a shine right on my nose. Each taxi cab splashes on my silk hose. Nowhere to go in the rain. Car playing gives me a pain. Got a fella, haven't even got that umbrella. But I got the blues when it rains, oh yes I do. I've got the blues when it rains once again. I've got the blues when it rains.
Goodbye, Mike. Yes, thank you for watching.
Thanks, Mike. Thanks for the generous Venmo.
Oh, and thank you for requesting that song, Grandma Grandpa Weston.
I like that. I like
that. It's a great tune. It's very groovy. I like these changes. Yeah.
All those substitutions.
Substitutions all day. La-da.
I have a song that's similar to that, that's a kind of about the weather.
Okay.
That I've written and I wrote.
Oh.
With my friend Hank Whitaker and my friend Tommy Skelet.
Oh.
Yes. It goes.
Okay. Okay.
You can do it, isn't he? What's Blake's request? Blake's request.
No, let me go look.
We missed it. We missed it. It scrolled by too fast.
We put the text so big because I can't see anymore.
After you've gone, I won't write some old sad love song. Pick myself up and carry on without you. After you've gone, all all the flowers will still grow in my lawn. The sun will shine on them as I'll shine on without you. I'm no good at goodbyes, but I can take your lies. I'm okay with one more time, but then I'm through. After you've gone, after you've gone, all the nights might get a little long, but I can pick it up and carry on without you. Take off the song. I'm no good at goodbyes, but I can take your lies. I'm okay with one more time, then I'm through. After you've gone, after you've gone, all the nights might get a little long, but I can pick it up and carry on without you. Without you, oh yeah. Without you.
It's what the song always needed.
A rain stick. Yeah. No, you didn't interrupt, Trent. That's going to be on Tommy in my upcoming EP.
Ooh.
Yes.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Do you have a release date yet or not yet?
Nope.
Okay.
I wish we did. Soon.
But it will be there.
It will be there.
It will be there.
It will happen.
Someday.
Someday we will release our EP to you. Then you can hear all the songs that we work so hard to make.
Nice.
Yep.
Very good.
Thanks.
Do you know Lightning Crashes by Live?
I don't either.
Damn it! Yeah.
Shut up and take my money.
Oh. Heartbreak. Sorry, Blake.
My money. Yeah, I know. I know, Trent. Oh. Absolutely, Grandma. Anytime. Anytime.
Oh.
Yeah. That was fun.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can do other live.
Can you?
Isn't this live? Oh, that's James. Yeah. Well, what did I
mean?
What do
I mean,
know?
It could be James Live.
It was James
too.
Live. I met Live one time. I did.
Was it after mushrooms in the forest or?
No, I actually met them.
No. Oh.
That's all I'm going to say.
Okay. Were they cool?
No.
Oh. You just hate when that happens.
Yeah, what are you going to do?
It's like when I auditioned for my favorite artist's band and didn't get it. I was like, I can't even listen to this anymore.
Yeah. All right, we're going to learn some live.
My voice wasn't high enough. Okay, what?
We're going to learn some live, though.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah. Put it on the board. Live going on the board. All right. So, weather songs. I think someone put this up there. We got it. Oh, no. You were going to do one.
I was?
Yeah. Or do you want me to do one?
What was I going
to
do?
Oh, I thought you were going to do one. Someone requested earlier. It went by. It went. So
totally.
We should do it.
Sure.
You want to do it? Fleetwood Mac, absolutely.
Yes.
Sitting in the evening.
evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and I watch them roll away again. That's why I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Oh, oh, oh.
I never played that in E.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, my bad. I don't know.
No, it's usually in G. I know.
All right. So that's fine.
I can sing it in man voice.
Sitting in the morning sun. Yeah. Sit to
that, like,
evening comes.
My best Elvis voice.
Yeah.
Or like really high. Sitting in the morning sun.
That's the Axl voice.
Yeah.
You got Axl Rose and Elvis going all day long, y'all.
It's not a good imitation, but I try.
Thunder Kiss 65, White Zombie.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I don't know that one.
Those sound like strains of weed.
Yes.
To be honest with you. I assume they're 70s bands, though. So.
White Zombie? I don't know.
Do you know any White Zombie?
I don't. I don't know any White Zombie.
Okay.
I know of White Snake and Rob Zombie.
Ooh.
And I know.
I know Zombie Zoo.
And I know the White Stripes as
Ooh,
well.
Good.
Thank you, Trent.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
But I don't know any White Zombie. But all right, we have to do this for Trent. We have to do this for Trent. Also an E. Cassandra goes, what's this? And I said, that Fleetwood Mac song that I don't know what it's called.
Okay, I'll just wait to see what happens.
Oh, Rob Zombie is in White Zombie. Oh.
Ah, it's like Guns N' Roses came out of the L.A. Guns.
Is it like when Gandalf dies and he becomes Gandalf the White? Is that what happens?
Whoa, elevated.
He was Gandalf the Gray.
Just levels up, you know?
Took my love and I took it down. Yes. Climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my... Hey, let's do Dreams instead. That's fine.
Okay.
You want to do Dreams?
Sure. Well, I you can do it.
Do you like Dreams?
Only when I'm asleep.
You don't like daydreaming?
Sometimes they happen during the day and it frightens me, you know?
So yeah. This became... This repopularized itself when there was a dude that was like roller skating and rocking out to this song on like TikTok or Vine. Was it TikTok? I think it was TikTok. All right. Let's do it. I'll be Christine McVie. Now here you are again, you say you got your freedom. Well, who am I to bring you down? It's only right that you should play the way you're feeling. But listening carefully to the sound of your loneliness, that heartbeat drives you mad. The stillness of remembering what you had and what you lost. What you lost.
Oh yeah.
Thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. So women, they will come and they will go.
A lot of growling in White Zombie.
Rawr.
Rawr is like more like barking. Wouldn't you agree?
Barking?
Barking.
Oh. Yeah. Depends on the tone of the rawr, but sure.
All right. Give me a growl rawr.
A what?
Give me a rawr that growls. There you go. All right.
John didn't grow up with dogs, so I have to help in these situations.
Thank you.
Now here I go again to see the crystal visions. I keep my visions to myself.
Oh, wait, good thing.
It's only you who wants to wrap around your dreams, and you, any dreams you'd like to sell. Dreams of loneliness like a heartbeat drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had and what you lost, what you had. What you lost. Thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. So women, they will come and they will go. So why don't you kill me? I am in paradox. I'm a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me?
Yes.
Nice. That was fun and educational.
Yeah. Learned a little bit, blew off a little steam. All right. We have time for one or two more. What do you think, Cassandra?
I'm trying not to just play My Chemical Romance for fun. Oh, it's a difficult fight.
Who wants to hear some My Chemical Romance? Raise your hand.
No weather songs. Weather songs.
All weather.
Weather songs.
That was dreamy. Thanks, Blake. Aw.
I was just over here going.
Whole tone scales all day long.
All day. Twice a day.
Twice a day.
It's what my doctor recommends. Yeah. Yeah.
Did you get the wind chimes out? Ding, 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 ding. All right.
Okay. What?
No, I mean, you know, I'm not all writing. I'm just, you know, I'm all writing myself.
I went to the zone, you know.
It went there.
Yep. Yeah. All right. Well, let's see. We thought of some other ones. Sun, rain, cloud. Spin the wheel.
Spin the wheel.
Can you spin the wheel?
All right, we're gonna spin the wheel for the last song.
The last song.
Yeah, we have a wheel.
I put the wheel together. We almost didn't use it. On Google Chrome, and then you have to say spin the wheel, spin it, yes, no, go back, yes, we will. We will tailor this to MCR meets a weather thing. Thunderstorm. Thunderstorm, oh no. All right, we did Thunderstruck, we did Thunder Road, we did Dreams. Oh no. You're not a cloud. All right. Well, we used the wheel. I feel better now. Do you know any other songs about
about thunder?
About thunder.
Ooh.
It's 1, 4, 5.
Oh, okay.
All right.
We'll take it. We'll do it. Thank you. Right. Thank you for the wheel respect.
So this, I love this song.
I like to get wheel respect from my wheel fans.
Oh my goodness.
All the wheel haters can take a hike.
Yeah. Chim, we did Thunderstruck a little earlier. You might have missed it. that was to the tune of I'm Not Okay. Oh.
I'm not a cloud. I'm not a cloud. I'm not a cloud. I'm not a fucking cloud.
All right. Okay. To close out the night, y'all, a little Rolling Stones.
I live in an apartment on the 99th floor of my block. And I sit at home looking out the window, imagining that the world stop. And in flies a guy who's all dressed up like a Union Jack. Says I've won 5 pounds if I have this kind of detergent pack. I said, hey, you, get off of my cloud. Hey, you, get off of my cloud. Get off of my cloud. Don't put on a on this on my car, baby. The telephone is ringing. I say, hi, it's me. Who's there on the line? A voice says, hi, hello, how are you? Well, I guess I'm doing fine. He says it's 3 a.m. There's too much noise. Don't you ever people go to bed?
Nope.
Just cause you feel so good, you have to drive me out of my head. I said, hey, you, get off of my cloud. Hey, you, get off of my cloud. Hey, you, get off of my cloud. Don't hang around no money. Get off my cloud, baby.
Take a solo, Cassandra. Sick and tired of this, fed up with this, and I decided to take a drive downtown. It was so very quiet and peaceful, there was nobody, not a soul around. I laid myself out, I was tired, and I started to dream. In the morning, the parking tickets were just like a flag in my window screen. That sucks. Hey, you, get off of my cloud. Baby, you get off of my cloud. Hey, you get off of my cloud. Hey, you get off of my cloud. Don't hang around town, honey, cause choose a crowd. Get off my cloud, baby.
Wait, I forgot Cinco de Mayo.
What are we gonna do?
Our Cinco de Mayo song. Margarita, margarita, margarita. Margarita, margarita, margarita. Margarita, margarita, margarita. Margarita. If you can still sing that, you are not drunk enough.
I was going to say. Gotta get over here with your saxophone, Trent.
Tequila.
Happy Cinco de Mayo, y'all. Happy weather songs. Thanks for hanging out with us. Happy Wednesday. Happy birthday to my Uncle Cliff. We'll see you next Wednesday, y'all. Tequila.
Extended outro. That was November Rain. Thank you.
Have a great night, y'all. We love you. Don't want to break my guitar.